forward. You got this. Tight grip, girl. Tight grip.
You got it, baby girl.
Thank you. Shawnee Styles here. We just wrapped up Hollywood Boxing. I am here with the one and only, the winner, the baddest bitch in the building tonight. Meg went through the competition, right up the ladder, through every bitch in here who thought they were bad. Clearly, she is the baddest bitch in here. How do you feel right now after three fights?
Top of the world. I knew it. I told you in the beginning I was coming, I was taking it, and I took it.
You told me. You taped me. She told me. It's not like she didn't say we told you so. She said she was going to do it. She did it. She got the belt. The night was a success. Had a great time. Thank you for everybody who came out tonight. Hollywood Boxing, who made it a success. You're going to go home and celebrate, because I know you're not going out tonight.
Celebrate. I'm going now.
I'm going out.
After party. Let's go.
God bless her. I don't drink. God bless her. I'm tired watching. I'm going home to bed. For Shawnee Styles, Hollywood Boxing, I'm checking out. Much love. Shawnee Styles here, Hollywood Boxing. WTF Magazine is in the building tonight. You just fought on behalf of them. How do you feel right now representing that? You're about to be in a magazine for being the baddest bitch around. How does that make you feel?
Yo, it's about time we have women out here representing the scene. It's about damn time.
It's about time. And she is a bad bitch. WTF, if you know what I mean.
WTF.
If you know what I mean. Hollywood Boxing, WTF, Shawnee Styles. We do this.